Kate came in and was just very understated and very dry and droll. And then there was this sort of modelly actress who looked gorgeous and looked sort of Hollywood. And we didn't favor. I know that Lenny agreed with me, and you know, quietly we would talk. I don't even remember who I talked to, but I was really hoping that he didn't go with the modelly actress.
It had actually been described in the script as hot lips, so kind of buxom, blonde, stern, repressed, sort of everything that I wasn't. And I went in and said, no, that's just wrong. That's not the way to do it at all. It should be like this.
Later, Tripper. Say Christmas.
Your lead is going to fall in love with this woman, so you need somebody the audience likes. So you can't have this repressed, cranky woman.
And Ivan, again, he had a way of looking at Kate and going, she knows what comedy is. And I remember him saying that about Kate after the audition. She knows what comedy is, in a way that was like, clearly the others didn't, but she knew what comedy was, which was really kind of interesting.
Roxanne, I want you to know that I'm very deeply hurt, and I mean that sincerely.
Glad to hear it.
I can see right down your blouse. See everything, too.
We were lucky with Kate Lynch.
Tripper, is there something seriously wrong with you?
When Bill started going off, she just would cut it off. And she would be strong about that. And it was the perfect way to deal with Bill, because Bill will try and take advantage of every situation, and she wouldn't let it happen.
Let's wrestle.
I know less now, okay, Trevor?
No. Trevor, your time is skull crusher.
I'm remembering the wrestling scene where Bill was throwing her around. And that's a scene that could go very, very wrong with the wrong actress, because if she took offense at that. But she actually rolled with it and actually made it so that it was a put-down on Bill, where she would think that he is being really childish by doing this. And so she turned it into a situation where Bill could be funny and throw her around, but she didn't hurt her character.
It was something I learned from the theater. I thought, okay, he's going to be the hurricane. I better be the eye. You know, I better learn how to be still and let him do that, because he's brilliant.
One, two, help! Help! Help me! Somebody help! Get off me! Morty!
What the hell's going on here?
Bill was great. He I think was a little nervous himself, being his first film, and so I think his reaction to that was just to be as funny as he could be, whether the camera's rolling or not.